महागणपते गजानना, महागणपते गजानना, उमा महेश्वर प्रियनंदना, उमा महेश्वर प्रियनंदना, श्री महागणपते गजानना, महागणपते गजानना, उमा महेश्वर प्रियनंदना, उमा महेश्वर प्रियनंदना, श्री महागणपते गजानना, गणनायक वंदित चरणा, गणनायक वंदित चरणा, गणनायक वंदित चरणा, गणनायक वंदित चरणा, तव चरणं भवभयहरणं, तव चरणं भवभयहरणं, श्री महागणपते गजानना, महागणपते गजानना, गणनायक वंदित चरणा, गणनायक वंदित चरणा, तव चरणं भवभयहरणं, तव चरणं भवभयहरणं, गजानना गजवदना हे रम्भा, गजानना 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 हे रम्भा, गजानना हे रम्भा, गजानना श्री महागणपते गजानना, उमा महेश्वर प्रियनंदना, श्री महागणपते गजानना। जय श्री कृष्ण।
जय गुरुदेव। आफ्टर दैट मेलोडियस गणेशा भजन, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट शोभा दीदी टू कंडक्ट गुरु पूजा। ओके, एंड वंस दीदी इज डन विथ हर गुरु पूजा, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट निक्की टू सिंग अ गुरु भजन। ओके निक्की, इन योर मेलोडियस वॉइस।
मेलोडियस
Suma, why are you laughing, Suma? You have any doubts?
Nikki, you should get guitar also, no?
Haan, Nikki.
Close your eyes.
Ravleen ji is also laughing.
Let's do Nadi Shodhan Pranayam.
Okay. One minute. Sorry, Didi. Should I record the Guru Puja or should I stop the recording for Guru Puja?
No, it's okay.
It's okay, right? Okay. Let's continue.
Please spotlight दीदी ना और गुरु पूजा के और गुरुजी।
Let's start the Guru Puja. Guru Puja Pandits can chant. Those who don't face one or those who know Guru Puja, you can chant along. Sada Shiva Samarambham Shankaracharya Madhyama Asmat Shri Guru Paryantam Vande Guru Parampara Apavitra Pavitrova Sarva Vastangatopiva Yasmare Kundari Kaksham Sabakhya Bhyantara Shuchihi Avahanam Narayanam Padma Bhavam Vasishtam Shaktincha Tat Putra Parasharancha Vyasam Shukam Gaudapadam Mahantam Govinda Yogindra Matasya Shishyam Shri Shankaracharya Matasya Padma Padancha Hastamalakancha Shishyam Tam Trotakam Vartikakaramanyam Asmat Gurum Santatamanatosi Shruti Smriti Purananam Alayam Karunalayam Namami Bhagavat Padam Shankaram Loka Shankaram Shankaram Shankaracharyam Keshavam Badarayanam Sutra Bhashyaktau Vandi Bhagavantau Punah Punah Yadvare Nikilanilimpa Parishad Siddhim Vidatte Nisham Srimad Shri Lasitam Jagat Guru Padam Natvatma Triptingata Loka Jnana Payoda Patha Naduram Shri Shankaram Sharmadam Brahmananda Saraswatim Guruvaram Dhyayami Jyotirmayam Avahanam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Asanam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Snanam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Vastram Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Chandanam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Akshatam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Pushpam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Dhupam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Deepam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Achamaniyam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Naivedhyam Samarpayami Shri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namaha Achamaniyam समर्पयामि श्री गुरु चरण कमलेभ्यो नमः ताम्बूलम् समर्पयामि श्री गुरु चरण कमलेभ्यो नमः श्रीफलम् समर्पयामि श्री गुरु चरण कमलेभ्यो नमः आरातिक्यम् कर्पूरगौरम् करुणावतारम् संसारसारम् भुजगेन्द्रहारम् सदा वसन्तम् हृदयारविन्दे भवम् भवानी सहितम् नमामि आरातिक्यम् समर्पयामि श्री गुरुचरण कमलेभ्यो नमः आचमनीयम् समर्पयामि श्री गुरुचरण कमलेभ्यो नमः पुष्पांजलि गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरु साक्षात् परम ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः अखण्डमण्डलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः श्री ब्रह्मानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिं विश्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदीसाक्षीभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणसहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः पुष्पाञ्जलिं समर्पयामि श्री श्री गुरुचरणकमलेभ्यो नमः ध्यानमूलं गुरुर्मूर्तिः पूजामूलं गुरुर्पदम् मन्त्रमूलं गुरुर्वाक्यम् मोक्षमूलं मन्नाथ श्रीजगन्नाथ मद्गुरु श्रीजगद्गुरु मदात्मा सर्वभूतात्मा तस्मै श्रीगुरवे अनेक जन्म संप्राप्त कर्म बंध विदाहिनी आत्मज्ञान प्रदानी तस्मै श्री गुरवे तस्मै श्री श्री गुरवे
गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा किं वचनीयं गुरु महिमा किं वचनीयं गुरु महिमा किं वचनीयं गुरु महिमा किं वचनीयं गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा अनोरणीय गुरु महिमा मतो महीयण गुरु महिमा अनोरणीय गुरु महिमा मतो महीयण गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा अज्ञान नाशक गुरु महिमा प्रज्ञा प्रदायक गुरु महिमा अज्ञान नाशक गुरु महिमा प्रज्ञा प्रदायक गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा सच्चिदानंदन गुरु महिमा भावय हे मन गुरु महिमा सच्चिदानंद गुरु महिमा भावय हे मन गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा 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 गुरु महिमा श्री श्री शंकर गुरु महिमा श्री रवि शंकर गुरु महिमा श्री श्री शंकर गुरु महिमा श्री रवि शंकर गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा अपार महिमा गुरु महिमा
थैंक यू शोभा दीदी थैंक यू निक्की ओके सो बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग फर्दर आई let's have a small quiz sattva loka quiz okay and I want a raise of hand who will like to answer this particular question and I'll ask very simple question related to sattva loka okay and I need a raise of hand who knows the answer and who wants to answer, and then I will select who should be answering that particular question. Okay. All right. So first question, and these are very basic and easy questions. Okay. Okay. So can you tell me that very easy question? What is the flat number of Sattvaloka?
203.
Day. I said raise of hand. See, Suma knows like the process.
Okay.
Okay.
How to raise hand like this?
You know, not in through Teams also you can raise hand. Okay. 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 Fine. Another question. Second question. Now, since Nikki has said this thing, okay. So another.
Hey, question. I don't have option to raise hand.
Hey, everyone.
More well, where you have emoticons, now you have something called raise hand.
I have blessings also. Okay, continue. Sorry to interrupt.
Yes, this reactions, right? You have that thing, right? Okay. 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 So since Nikki, you are unmuted, I'll ask you one question. Okay. So the Vishalakshi Mandapam glass structure.
And I can mute you.
Let me ask the question, guys. Let me ask the question. So this version of Vishalakshi Mandapam which we are seeing, this is which version? Number version number one or version number two or version number three? Venki wants to answer. Venki, please unmute yourself. Please answer.
Number two, Mithil. Version number two.
What happened to number one?
I don't know that. Yeah.
Only one question is right. You should ask Surya also.
Surya.
Surya, actually.
Surya, what happened to number one?
I think he is not there in the meeting.
I think he left. He left at the right time.
He left at the
No, because of Mithil question, he left.
Course happens.
Now it is out of syllabus question right now.
Okay. 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 So we had a lot of fun. Now a serious question. How many of you have done their very first course in Sattvaloka? Very first course, like raise of hand.
Taking course also.
No.
First course.
Learn. Did a happiness program. So I did my happiness program from Sattvaloka. And who else did their very first happiness program in Sattvaloka? Nobody else. Oh man. Didi, I am the only pure alumni of your sea. Okay, who taught their first course as a teacher? Who taught their first course in Sattvaloka? In Sattvaloka, not anywhere else. Okay, so Divya Ravi has joined. Hi, Divya, can you please unmute yourself? So, Jai Gurudev, Divya, nice to see you. So, you are in your that resort type of house?
I am it, Jai Gurudev.
Jai Gurudev.
You take a screenshot.
So Divya, you taught your first course with whom? Like who were your co-teachers when you were teaching your very first course in Sattvaloka?
Shava Devi, Sanjay Vaya, Nikki and Gurudev. It was Arun
Jai Gurudev.
Jai Gurudev.
I conducted my first course at Sattvaloka with Shava.
Oh, nice. This is really nice.
First follow-up also.
Really amazing, Sugandha Amma. Who else? So Divya was there. Who else? Okay, Mani. Yeah, please, Mani. Mani, who applied henna on your hands? Suma? Or someone else? Sorry guys, this is an informal session. I know we all are like close family. We are meeting after a very first time, and this is the kind of a discussion we used to have while taking prasadam after satsang, but because of the time constraint and because of the location constraint, we are having the discussion right now during the satsang itself. So yeah, Mani, you were saying something.
No, actually, I taught my first course in Sattaloka along with Nimish actually.
Okay, Nimish bhaiya. Nice, nice, nice.
For myself,
and the question number two, which you have asked, is my best half, Rishi.
Yeah. Oh. Mani, please continue.
So, Mitzvah left, is it?
No, she is there, Akka. She is on mute. She is there, yeah.
Suma, you are feeling shy, Suma?
No.
But that's what you are, Suma. You should not feel shy.
I don't feel shy.
Exactly. Okay. No, and anyways, I mean, that was quite obvious, Mani. Who else can touch your hands? I mean, except other than Suma.
Nadi doctor will also touch my hand.
I pray that you don't need to go to any Nadi doctor. You should be hale and hearty and healthy forever. You should not need to go to any Nadi doctor. Right? Okay. Now another question. People were discussing their first courses. Sushri Prada, you were saying something. Yeah, please go ahead.
For me and Nikki, the answer is same. Myself, Nikki and Sanjay Bhaiya, myself and Nikki, we shared our first course with Sanjay Bhaiya.
Okay, so who was speaking the most in that particular course?
Bhaiya.
Okay. Acha, who has taken a course with Sanjay Bhaiya and was speaking more than Bhaiya in that particular course?
Shobha Didi.
Shobha Didi.
Shobha Didi. Shobha Didi. Nobody else could.
Even I can't do that. If Bhaiya is there only, it's like 2 weeks back. Like last month, when we conducted the course, he forgot that I'm a co-teacher. He didn't realize that I was sitting next to him and I'm supposed to do something.
Okay. Who else? Who else? First course in Sattva Loka. All right. So now next is other than courses, other than anything else, who had any other activity other than courses in Sattva Loka? Like I remember for one thing that we were practicing for a flash mob. Okay, for. Yeah, we used to do flash mob and all, right? And we used to do some competitions. We used to do some, in our society also, we used to conduct some programs and all. Yeah, yeah.
Cricket match. You remember, Mithil, cricket matches we used to play?
We used to play cricket matches.
Me, Venki, watched movie.
We all watched Katti in Sattaloka.
Yeah. And then Nikki conducted S Plus course in Sattva Loka, right? Yes, Nikki.
There is an option to remove also.
Okay. Now
we all ate satsang prasad in Sattva Loka.
I was about to tell that actually. One of the most important activities, satsang prasad in Sattva Loka.
Yeah. You cannot forget that. I mean, I still feel that the taste is still very live in my on my tongue. Like the Didi's pulio hara and that lemon rice. Sambar rice. Wow. She used to bring those two containers every Thursday and she used to be wow. That is unbelievably good. You cannot forget that particular thing. Yeah.
Vijayalakshmi Amma, sambar rice and curd rice.
Yes.
And custard by Shobha Devi.
For every festival occasion also, we got a food from Shobha Devi.
Yes, yes.
I was telling how we used to sit and eat together.
Yeah, Mani used to feed us till here, okay? Mani used to make sure.
He's ensured that it puts on somebody.
Yeah. I just wanted to share one thing.
The prasadam is enough for everybody.
Yes.
Yeah. Same quantity is made every week, but it is enough for 20, 30, 40, whatever people come, it's enough.
Exactly, exactly true. And we used to serve it to security. I was about to say the same thing, that we used to eat like anything, and then we used to like serve the security wala guys also. Security guys used to be waiting for one. Few people told me personally that every Thursday they are like waiting that when it will be 8:30 p.m. and they will get this amazing prasadam in their hands that to delivered. Okay, Rohan was about to say something. Sorry, Rohan. Yeah, please.
So the first thing, one of the unique things I kind of encountered in Satoloka was that Bommala Kolu, we call in Telugu. It never used to happen at my home, but I think during Navratri, Didi keeps all that different dolls and makes different...
Golu.
Golu, yes. So in Telugu, I think it's called Bommala Kolu. So that was very unique and for me, very kind of less towards the creative side, it was really wonderful. And one more thing was, I taught my second course in Satvaloka and it was really wonderful, really wonderful. Yeah.
Nice. That's really, really, really nice. And who remembers the photo sessions that we used to have in Satvaloka? Shri Prada, you remember?
Yes, I do.
Who used that photos? I know Suma didn't have to use that photo. Okay, but who used that photo for giving it to their prospective husband or prospective wives? The photo, Shri Prada, you used, right? See, that was the blessing of Satvaloka.
Yes. You look more charming than what.
Yeah, exactly. After satsang, after kriya, and that too, amazing yellow lighting and the beautiful interiors.
Yeah,
it is beautiful. For us, it is beautiful. These are all good things. Who got nice thrashing from Didi and Bhaiya in Satvaloka? For cleanliness.
For
maintaining cleanliness. Yeah, Nikki. Yeah, Nikki, you were saying something. Yeah, when did you receive? Unmute yourself, buddy. Unmute yourself.
I'm not saying, I'm just raising hand.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anyone in this group who would have not gotten it from me. It's a Sugal Nama, of course.
I remember keeping the flowers.
Everybody would have got some.
The first who got from me was Abhishek. Abhishek got maximum from me. Wish they also joined.
Okay.
I wish Abhishek, Sanjeev were there in the satsang.
Yeah. Okay. Who has spent their night in Satvaloka? Like I this question was asked to me, but I by actually Vidhi once. Okay, did you ever sleep in Satvaloka? I said that I never had to sleep because I used to stay exactly above Satvaloka, so there was no need particularly. But there might be someone who would have spent their night in Satvaloka, whole night. Okay, Sugandha Amma spent the whole night. Mani and Shri Prada.
Shivratri time every month. Divya, we all spend our night in Satyaloka only, no? Shivratri. One Shivratri we all spend in Satyaloka.
Yeah, once there was an eclipse also, and then one Swamiji had come, we had done sadhana, and then we came back in the morning, I remember.
Yeah.
Once we were spending the whole night just chit-chatting in Satyaloka, and then got trashings from Didi and Maya. So this is one more reason for getting
apart from cleanliness and all that. So, apart from Shivratri and courses, this is one more.
Okay. So who has experienced this thing that we are making a lot of sound, we are making a lot of noise, and suddenly some of the neighbors are coming and they are saying that, guys, what is happening? Please, our kids are studying.
That happened because of your dance. 804, Bhaiya could not sleep. He called me. What, Mithi? Why 12 o'clock are dancing?
So I remember we celebrated Sanjeev's birthday at 12 o'clock in Sattva Loka. And who else's birthday we have celebrated at 12 o'clock? I think Suma's birthday, right? In which she... Mani also? Mani's birthday at 12 o'clock?
Yes, Mani's birthday we celebrated. In fact, we decorated the whole Sattva Loka also. I didn't remember whether it is for Mani's birthday or for something else we decorated, but
So one now random question. How many washrooms are there in Sattva Loka?
Three washrooms, one is not supposed to be used.
Yes. That's the correct answer, Shri Prada. That's the very correct answer actually.
Okay, now that you've talked about washroom, what is the message in the washroom that I think, what does Sith put it?
Even if you are in a rush, don't forget to flush.
Yeah.
And then if the tap is not working, use the bucket.
Yes. We don't have Dipankar, right? Because I wanted to ask some matchless gift, that gift shop related questions actually.
We should ask Dipankar into somebody's house.
Dipankar will give you the hisab of every month's sales of Divine Shop in Satya.
Divine Shop, yeah.
He will share the Excel on the screen.
You know, remember Deepankar went once for intro talk, he just woke up somebody. Yeah.
Directly went to the bedroom and woke up, I think so.
That was my introduction to Deepankar.
Are there any birthday surprises?
Not there, the champion of online Sattva Loka courses.
Sorry Shri Prada, what you were saying?
No, Deepankar should be here, he's the champion of online
Sattva Loka courses. Indeed. And I think he is conducting daily sadhana also, like regularly. Wow. Yeah. So it's 100%. Okay. So we have few people who have not spoken much and I really want them to speak. So Bhavya Garu. Cheppu Bhavya Garu. How are you?
I'm good, Mithil.
Share something, na, please.
Everything I was part of every conversation they were sharing.
You were part of all the rumors also that we spread?
No. Thankfully not.
Okay, Nikki will answer this. What were the top three rumors that we have spread in Sattva Loka?
Why, bhaiya? Why? Tell some good things now.
Like, this is a good thing only, man. Come on, we are just making
that. Others started one rumor that money can fly.
Others started that.
Hey, that is a rumor, huh?
That's a rumor. Seriously, Suma, you never experienced that. Okay. What was other? You remember that one rumor, Nikki?
No one will relate also.
I think I should not share that rumor, otherwise it will become true in the wider audience, that particular rumor. Okay, who had been a very active participant since Rohan mentioned about Golu, who had been in, like, obviously, it used to be the brainchild of Shreya always. She used to, like, ideate, she used to make a lot of charts and everything. But who used to be helping her during Golu? And Didi, what is the plan this year since Shreya is not here? No plans, huh?
Right hand, left hand, every hand has left me, so nothing
like.
So
hey, these two folks are then, there.
Should I say that? Okay, let them tell, then I tell you all. Everybody has to do it. Divya Bar. I'll start from Sirisha. Sirisha is the first one who started doing for Golu. Then Hemant was there. You know, all this nitty-gritty things, little bit running around, shopping and coming, all that. And then Mani, Divya Bharati, everybody has done their part. No, but creative thinking, I think it was Divya Bharati, Sirisha, and Manikanta. Kolu will be incomplete.
Yes.
Ganesha Chaturthi, that also if you talk about.
Yes, true.
Very but he true. Made Ganesha also once.
Yes, yes, yes. And I also remember when we had this one of the course, Divya Bharti created that pot holders, that amazing pot holders. And even we created one chart also, which we presented to Guruji, and Guruji has signed that chart, right? That was a teacher's tree or something, right? The folks who had become teachers from Sattvaloka or who are like directly connected to Sattvaloka. You remember that one of the Sattvaloka day which fell during Navaratri time, and Shippi and her friends did a Bharatanatyam performance.
Yeah.
That used to be, and that we used to and give up.
They played on you also,
Mithil. Yeah. On me, many pranks have been played. Nikki, you remember the pranks played on you, Nikki?
Many, many.
Many, many. That's have been the case. Okay, so out of the first folks over here, who was the very first person to leave Sattvaloka, like to relocate to someone?
Bad stories now.
Oh, no, okay. Okay. No bad stories then. Okay. No bad stories. Okay. Okay, so who was the very first one? Like, I know I came in 2013. Anyone before 2013?
Gita ji was the first person. Is Gita ji here or she's left?
She's there.
Gita ji was the first person.
Okay.
Shri Prada.
No, Shri Prada came after me. Shri Prada came after me. I remember.
She was there before me.
Yeah, yeah. Shri Prada and Kiran Mai, we used to go to Junction to drop you because you used to stay in some hostel or somewhere like, and it used to get very late. And even Manjula used to pick up. Manjula used to do some pick up and drop of service, or for her, the pick up and drop of service used to be done. Something like that used to happen.
For her, right? Pick up drop service. She also lived in a remote place.
Right.
Problem the max, I think.
Yes. So to her, pick up
anybody
and drop.
Anybody who buys a two-wheeler will be God to all the girls, because like, wow, now somebody can drop us back home.
I think Nikki has bought
Nikhilesh Mishra.
Yeah, Nikhilesh has bought one two-wheeler and dedicated to Sattvaloka for that particular purpose only, right, Nikki? And now his car also, right?
Yeah, but car didn't come much in use because of lockdown.
I think we used to use Abhishek Bhaiya's car when he was there. We used to wear it.
Mahabalipuram trips.
You got promoted, you remember you took us to Mahabalipuram and we had a lot of fun over there.
We went twice, I guess. No? Once with Sandeep, Santoshji came that time also.
That time Mithun was
not there. Yeah, that time I was not there.
If you're talking about
Sattvaloka
Day, you have to talk about Chennai
Meditates. Without Chennai Meditates, Sattvaloka Day is Oh, Rohan, why are you laughing? You have heard all the stories of Chennai Meditates, huh?
Yes, of course. I was there with Nikhilesh, Sanjeev and Hemant. So they were my flatmates. So definitely I heard the story.
So you would have heard their version of the story, okay?
So I have heard so many versions. So now I can kind of make the whole picture out. So
okay, so on that particular note, who were the chief guests, or not exactly chief guests, but who were the singers whom we have invited for Chennai Meditates? Anyone remembers?
Japa band. They still have the Facebook page.
Okay.
Rashmin Bhaiya was the host.
Rashmin. No, he was not the host. He was the singer. Host was, I guess, Jyoti Didi.
Nimish and Jyoti Didi.
Nimish and Jyoti Didi.
The chief guest, Rashmin Bhaiya.
Yeah.
And the main sponsor is Shobhakka.
Main super sponsor was Shobhakka. And
and for that, Sirisha and Sri Prada and everybody got nice coordinates.
All right. So, Didi, what do you want to do next time? And do you want to take one bhajan? Because I know it's almost 8 o'clock. So,
if you ask me what do you want to do, I want this group to be like this, talking for another 1 hour.
Akka, can you lead us through a meditation, Akka?
It's a good verse, food in silence. I also forgot to put
that. Suma, your request. Tarvata.
Give me 1 minute.
Hey, guys, I know we are going to do meditation. I have a urgent call at 8 o'clock, so I have to drop off, okay? So it was, guys, please keep on joining this Sattvaloka satsang. We have it every Wednesday. Fortunately, it fell during Sattvaloka day, so nothing better than that. But anyways, we have it every Wednesday. So please do join it whenever you can, even if for 5 minutes if possible, please do join and kind of mark your attendance in the lotus feet of Guruji and towards Sattvaloka. Okay. So I'm taking a leave. Okay. I have a call at 8 o'clock sharp. Okay. Jai Gurudev. Bye.